from Twinkle here. In this video, I'm going to be exploring some of the fun and creative ways that you can use these phonetically decodable 60-second reads all about Bonfire Night. These quick and fun reading activities are perfect sent home as differentiated homework or used for differentiated guided reading materials in class. There's one text per phonic phase from phases 2 to 5. This means that you can easily give learners a text with words which contain phonemes that they've already learned. These texts are a brilliant way to improve reading comprehension and reading fluency, while also engaging learners in finding out more about Bonfire Night. There's a handy guidance sheet included, which explains how best to deliver this activity to learners, and also the types of questions that are featured. Cute and colourful images help learners recognise the different question types, such as vocabulary, sequence, prediction, retrieval, or inference. Before completing the questions, it's a good idea to have learners identify any new or unfamiliar vocabulary in the text. They could do this by highlighting the words and then finding their meaning using a dictionary, peer discussion, or adult support. When completing the questions, encourage learners to read the text carefully first. They can then skim and scan back through the text to find evidence to support their answers. When using these 60-second reads activities, you can very quickly and easily check learners' reading speed by looking at the numbers alongside the words in the reading text. There's also a handy answer sheet, so you can quickly and easily assess a learner's understanding and see any question types which might require a little bit more practice. You could even use these fantastic 60-second reads to inspire creative writing, as they make fantastic model texts. I hope you enjoyed exploring some of the fun and creative ways that you can inspire learning using these 60-second Bonfire Night reads, which are available to download on the Twinkle website. Thanks for watching. Goodbye.